This is crazy. Tell me you follow. I can vote for Senator Mittens, and I'm voting for who gets to vote. That's what voting is. For when you vote, the person you vote for can have your voice to represent you. When Senator Mittens votes to complete the highway project, the plan to complete that highway project then votes for Senator Mittens. If that isn't true, it would mean that we don't have unicorns.